I did not like that separation. Let him fight. Let's see what happens.
We're going to try to set up a combination. Nate Marquardt said, man, has he improved his striking. Boxing has really become the passion of Shane Carwin. There's a nice combination by Frank.
And now Mir has him pressed up against, but Carwin quickly turns it around. Both men also recognizing that this is a five-round fight.
Very much like Brock Lesnar. Pardon me, Joe. This is both Mir and Carwin, but Carwin especially in body type. Very unique blend of brute force and athleticism. Very similar in style, very similar in background, and similar success to that of Brock Lesnar.
Come on, guys, let's go, action, let's go.
What is this action? Let's go, they're fighting. There's a left by Carwin, a couple of big uppercuts. Frank Mir's in trouble.
Frank Mir's in big trouble. Carwin looking for the finish.
That's
Shane
it.
Carwin teeing off, trying to finish Tyson.
It's over. It's over.
Can he survive? Wow!
Wow, look at this. He's grabbing hold of an arm.
Carwin just exploded.
I think he's out, Mike. He's out. Jesus,
it's over.
He's unconscious.
Shane Carwin has defeated Frank Mir.
Wow.
That is some serious power. Look at the smile on Brock's face. Shane Carwin's looking at Brock right now.
That's a scary, scary man. Those heavy hands.
Wow. Still hasn't made it out of the first round. 12-0.
And he took a lot of shots. Frank Mir's in trouble there.
He got hit
really, really hard there, Mike. Let's take a look at it again.
Fight replay brought to you by Bud Light. Here we go. Frank tried to survive, but man, Carwin too big and strong.
Just the sheer power that he possesses in those uppercuts. Look at that. You see his legs give out. He's already in trouble here, and Shane is just swarming on him. I thought Dan Mergliotta would have stopped it sooner. Let's take a look at it again. He's hit with these. He's getting hurt. The knees give out. And Carwin, smelling blood, just swarms all over him. And here's the end. He's already collapsing. He's flattened out. Easily could have been stopped there. I mean, I don't know what Dan Mergliotta was waiting for. He was already out.